Hello YouTube. Alright. I'm gonna walk through the car show here in Pearl. Don't know how this is gonna work. Love that beetle bug over there. Got a buddy of mine that's got a Ferrari in here. I say a buddy of mine, customer of mine. I'm gonna try to find him. Did some work for him today. His wife was like, you gotta come to the show. So let's see if we can find him. I got the Creedster with me. Oh, look at that. Look at that. That's pretty. Ooh, I like that. Settle my case. All right, I know whose cars these are. Here it is. I walked right into it. There's Bobby's car, right there. Where Bobby is. How many of these are his? I know one of them's his. That one. Yep, Bobby Gill.
What's up,
how's everybody doing? There he is. Spin around. Oh, I hit the button. Come on. Oh, Bobby. All right, back to record. Look at that. Wonder if it's a real one. My arm. Talk about redneck fun. No, I did.
This is a 65
Shelby Cobra. So I guess it is a real one. That's cool. That's dressed up. I mean, that is dressed up. Yeah, American Muscle. And then the Lamborghini. That's pretty. Sorry about all the jumping around, trying to run Creed. It's hard.
I like that. That is cool.
Seen this one a few times. I like the toys. That is cool. Look at the Suburban. Love Suburbans. I have a Suburban. Not like that. I'd like to get one. See if I can. Alright, I'll have to piece the video together. That's pretty neat. I don't know, I'm not into slamming them like that. And it's neat. But you gotta tub them out like that. Nova over there. Oh, there's another station wagon. Oh, that's cool.
I hear a drone overhead. Yeah.
There's a Fizbo. There's your number. Anybody interested? It is at 55. Sniff, don't scratch, don't touch. Uniform ticket. Bel Air 2011 Gulfport Police. What was he doing? Location. Defendant. Speeding. 125 and a 45. Okay. I guess you could be proud of that. Wow. Nomad? Nomad? I guess. I don't know how much to get. Yeah. I mean, the vet's cool. Oh. 2019. Ford ranch wagon, okay. Alright, so I insulted big time. That's pretty. Wow, that's pretty. And then you got the Nova. Oh, check out the lights. Why would you want a tow hook
this guy must be related
on a front of a Camaro?
No, no, you don't know him at all. Yeah.
Ooh, Mississippi Antique Car, is that our new tags? Wow. Alright. What you do? Station wagon. I'm a wagon fan. Barnett's tow truck, that's cool. I wonder if that's an original one or if they just had it redone. Not a big fan of the rims, but 62 Ford. Country sedan, and the patina on it has been cleared over. S10 Durango.
Did you ever
I'll have it posted today. YouTube, the Handy Hippie.
All right.
Let's see. Let's go back over this way. I'm gonna try to keep it short and walk through it quick. Not gonna be any music. Oh, look at that boss.
Come here.
Good time to think about cleaning your lens, right? Yeah, I'll walk this one because we're going to pass that one. It looks funny. Tilted like that. Looks right. Everybody's into bagging and dropping. Look at all of them. Wow, this is something you don't see very often. Rose Mustangs. Nissan Skyline. Antique. Daily drives. Fords. 70 Fords. Same owner, 30 years. Wow. I'll try to left-hand this. No cop car. Oh, they're dynoing back there. Okay. Projects. The backside of all these. I said, I'm just not a gigantic new tags. Mississippi Rusty. Antique truck. Just don't jump out. Just don't jump out. I'm gonna come pet you, but I can't because I got Creed with me. A new model, newer. There's another pup dog. Everybody got the dogs out. Alright, call me crazy. I like the station wagon. I like that. Looks good. That looks good. Fanny 1. Custom cruiser. Section over here. Well, I got them a dyno machine set up. 5.0 Mustang. I met my wife. I was driving one of these. Wasn't mine, it was a buddy of mine. He doesn't have the year on it. He's driving an 84. Got away from me one time. I got it back. Doing 140 on the interstate and it changed lanes on me. I was running from Jackson, Mississippi up to Memphis, 2 o'clock in the morning. Made it about an hour and a half, 2 hours. That was when I was young and dumb. Didn't get a ticket for it. I'm still dumb, I'm just not young. Oh, look at this. Look at this. 61 Parkwood. Oh, that's pretty. love station wagons. Mobile dyno service. Two pulls, $60. Great stop. Great stop. Maybe you can read it. Then to put that little car on there. I'm not gonna stay here and watch it, guys. I don't have time. Creed just got me all tangled up. Oh, look at the colors on that car. That Tahoe candy. That's clean. The green Chevrolet looks pretty cool. Focus. That's pretty. Ooh, LED lights. That's neat. 66. Old as I am. Should have come to the back, work my way up. Sorry. I'm gonna loop through. I think I'm at where I was, kinda. Yeah. I just caught the backside of, yep, there's that skyline. I am Toyota Supra. Oh, that's pretty. Because
U.S. Army Corps of Engineers must
there's one of that Suburban. Okay. Because of Smokey and the Bandit movie, my age, my favorite, if I could just go buy the car. There's two or three of them, but this Trans Am. And there was no such thing as a Smokey and a Bandit edition, but I like the rims they put on it. Not the best fit and finish. American cars, tight there, loose there, they were hot rodded really hard. But it's been repainted and they put the bird back on it, so that's a pretty good chunk of little change there to put that bird back on. City station wagon. Alright, well, we have pretty much seen all that's out here. That's a setup right there. we have pretty much seen everything out here. I think there's a little section over here I didn't get. It's a clean Nova. Stock. Yep, 66 stock. Yeah, back to that truck. So, we've seen them all. Lowriders over here. Subculture. Slam them all. That's it. Yeah, if it's your thing, it's your thing. And there's some wheels under that thing. Out. Doing some work. There's that dyno running that little car. I like the way they got the tag done. That's pretty neat. Ooh, a long bed. You don't see long beds. I'm a long bed fan. This is pretty, but look. It takes a lot of work, though. You learn a lot. You work on them, do something, it doesn't work, figure out how to fix it. That is some kind of tubbed out there. Seven. 12-year old. I like the color. And it does look good sitting down. That's all the way down. It's fancy. I wonder what's engraved. Guess that's chrome the engraved. A lot of time spent on that. I think I'm going to end this video right here, right in the middle of some music. It's a good thing I'm not monetized. Bumblebee! We've looked at that. 67 Camaro SS Tribute. one of 25,000 made, so a little over 10%. Only year vent window and round side mirror was offered. Inline six power glide, now it's got 396. Hey, let's go. Oh, there's another Pontiac. See that earlier. And we're gonna go over here and end this right over here. There's somebody having a lot of fun.
What's up, Southwater? How's everybody doing out there? Hey, I hope you're enjoying the heat. We got lots of cool ways to cool down out there. Got the Kona Ice, Michelli Ice, Italian Ice out there in Southfield. Hey, three ways to keep cool. I know
you. Hi guys, y'all stay cool out here in this heat.
Out there. He's doing the dyno coils, two coils for $60. And hey, he just said he wanted to call everybody out. We got the max horsepower.
Hippie. Out.